Good morning and welcome back. It's morning when I'm recording this one, so thank you for joining. Well, I had to do that again. But thank you for joining and welcome back. I appreciate it if you are returning. And hello if you are new. So, we're about almost to the end of this game. We have to make our way over to that temple right there. But to get there, I'm going to have to go through a lot more enemies, which is really annoying. But we are coming to the end of the game, so I may be able to finish it today. We'll see. Whoa, Nate. Where's the rest of them? I know they're about to show up. Oh, it's right here is where they'll show up. God, it's the Yetis.
Not those things again.
Dude, these fucking headshot bullshit, man. Gets really annoying. Look how many goddamn fucking shots I've had to put into them. And if you're not getting a headshot, they just don't die. For fucking goddamn sake, dude, look how many goddamn bolts you have to put into them! There's a level balancing issue with games these days, dude. I feel like game developers just don't know how to do it properly. There is a huge level balance, dude. Huge level balance issue. Look at his fucking accuracy. Look at his fucking accuracy. He hasn't reloaded once. He has not reloaded the weapon once. He has not reloaded the weapon once. My God, I hate developers that do this bullshit, dude. Dude, I'm out of fucking ammo now because this stupid goddamn motherfucker just doesn't want to fucking die unless you get a goddamn fucking headshot on him. Fucking ridiculous, dude. Fucking ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous, dude. Won't die unless you get the headshot on him. It becomes unenjoyable when you're doing nothing but headshots to kill somebody. What's the point of that? Sure, I'm not missing a. Treasure. Somewhere. Nothing. Why don't the Yetis go after all the other enemies that happen to just be here with this guy? I feel like I should have gone through his entire army of people by now. There's no way he has this many people following him. This looks like an ambush. Thank you. course, of 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 course. Nate, you cock-sucking piece of bullshit. Nate. Okay, you overjump when I ask you not to. You underjump when I ask you to not to. You grapple things when I ask you to not to.
Oh, God.
Nate, I'm not asking you to jump that fucking far. God, I just... Oh, man. Oh my God. I hate this. I hate this so fucking much. I hate this so goddamn fucking much right now, dude. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Two fucking machine gunners. I'm gonna die again! This is bullshit! This is fucking bullshit! Oh God, this is fucking bullshit! Dude. How? Fuck, dude. I hate this so much, man. This is so ridiculous. The amount of enemies, dude. It's stupid. It's so fucking stupid. Is he above me? I don't get it. Ridiculous, dude. Now all of a sudden, all my ammo that was left around here has disappeared. Okay. Thanks for telling me where I need to go. How do I get up there? Oh boy, Nate.
There's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Oh, shit. Now they will be distracted with the Yetis. I hope. Or whatever they're called. Hold on. No. Are you giving me the option to drop down there? If I drop down there, can I climb back up? Thought there would have been a treasure or something right here. Guess not.
Finally, tower.
Oh, God, Nate. I didn't ask you to jump in that fucking direction, you piece of shit. Gonna fall right as I get across.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Literally could have just shot him right in the head right now. We could have ended this whole thing. We had an open opportunity to go poof. Shoot him right in the head. But then he would have absorbed that bullet.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe, minute. Don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Do you think of something? You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
You guys had multiple opportunities to put a freaking shotgun to the back of his skull and just go kapoor.
All right. What am I looking for? Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
Thank you. Wait. I haven't even got to that one yet. Son of a bitch. Red West. Okay, red is west. Green is east. Dragon is south. Yellow is north. Okay. Red west. Green east. White south. Yellow north. Right?
Bet I could move these things.
Oh, shit.
All right, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color.
Okay, so red is triangle? And red goes on west. Triangle. Oh man, listen. And red was this one?
What's next?
Tiger is green. Bull. Dragon is white, south, circle.
Symbols before.
Okay. Air looks like that symbol. Got it. No. That symbol. Should be that one. Right? Okay. Bold. Green. Looks like an A. That one. No. I asked you to walk away from it. There you go, Nate.
Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
Circle's white, that has a little... That one? Okay. And I just need red, which is a triangle, right? I hope. It looks like that. that wasn't it, was it? Okay, so then what am I doing wrong? I thought I had all of them set up. Jesus, dude. Is that not the correct symbol? Is there another symbol on here that looks like this? No, that was the correct symbol. Okay, that one's correct. What the heck? Oh, it was supposed to be solid. Nate! There we go. There.
Three-sided, just like the dagger.
And we're gonna unlock the door for him, right? So many of them.
Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Yeah.
You there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret entrance.
All the geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
The rest of your friends. It can't be just these two guys right here. Oh my god, dude! How did you fucking know, man? God, dude. Every single game. Every single goddamn motherfucking game, dude. every single fucking game, dude. Himself up but killed me because of his stupid goddamn motherfucking accuracy. Fucking motherfucking bullshit. Motherfucking fucking bullshit. Motherfucking bullshit. You can't be stealth at all in this game, which is kind of annoying because I kind of wish they. Can't fucking do it, dude, because the moment you get anywhere near, once you take out this guy, they're just like, oh, we know he's here. We just know. Fucking missed. Of course I fucking missed. Of course I fucking missed. Of course. Oh god, dude. Of course I fucking missed. And of course, if you can't get a goddamn motherfucking headshot, if you can't get a goddamn motherfucking headshot, if you can't get a fucking headshot on anyone, they absorb your fucking bolts, dude. Great game mechanics. Great game design, Naughty Dog. Great fucking game design, Naughty Dog. Great. Mwah. Mwah. Fucking mwah. Great game design, Naughty Dog. Great game design, Naughty Dog. Great game design, Naughty Dog. Oh my god, now I'm dead. Now I'm so fucked. Now, oh my god! Why can't you guys make a. If you are creating a semi-stealth mechanic in a fucking game, then how come you guys didn't fucking fine-tune it, dude? God, I can't handle this shit anymore, dude. It's just not fun when fucking game developers just don't know how to make their own game. We're gonna put a mechanic in the game called stealth, where you can do stuff like this. But see, if you're not 100% precise, it doesn't work.
gotcha.
Fucking stupid game designs. Multi-million-dollar game. Multi-million-dollar company.
For the love of God.
Multi-million-dollar company. Multi-million-dollar game. Can't even climb up that, can you, Nate? No, that's impossible for you to climb up, Nate. God, I'm sick and tired of the fucking stupid fucking cover system in this game, dude. It's so dumb. So fucking dumb. God damn it, if you're not putting the fucking camera in the right fucking angle. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, man. Climb up that though. Okay. God, dude.
So, where's the secret entrance?
I hate the amount of enemies they have in this fucking game, dude. There's just too fucking many of them. I feel like I have gone through his entire army. But he still manages to have more. He still manages to have more, dude. Make sure I don't miss something. Nate, the fucking grapple system. God, dude, he grapples everything he fucking lands on.
Quick way down over here.
Oh no, there's more enemies.
Incoming! Come at you! break down that wall.
The amount of enemies that this guy fucking has is just nuts. It's unproportionized.
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on.
Enemies everywhere. Just double checking the back.
I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Me?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
Alright, well.
If I have to climb another wall.
Oh, boo fucking who?
There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
Well, I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. Please have a good day. Please have a good day. Please have a good night, and always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully you'll join me in the next one. If not, thank you for joining this one. Goodbye, everybody.